My name is Damon Vander Lind. I'm a kite designer for the Makani project at Google X. What we're trying to do at Makani is develop a new type of wind power in which we use a very lightweight kite to harvest winds at high altitudes. And we see this as a much cheaper and faster to deploy option than conventional wind power. A traditional wind turbine harvests wind power by basically slowing air down. The goal is to steal energy, to take energy out of the air and convert it into electrical power. So the tip of a wind turbine blade harvests most of the power. We're building a system that is just the tip of the blade. So we've gotten rid of basically 90% of the system while getting the same power out. Renewable energy is important because the way we currently make power is digging up dinosaurs and dead trees that have been compressed for a long time and burning them. And while that's a very easy way to get power, it's not really a good long-term solution. So renewable energy is basically trying to replace that with something that will last. As a kite designer, I do basically everything that's fun in engineering. So this includes flight testing. We go out and we test our devices. One of the things I do is I'm a test pilot, so when something goes wrong, I am one of the people that will fly and land our systems. I do a lot of design work, so theoretical work, writing controllers and simulators, and modeling the systems. If you want to be a doctor, you have to go to med school and then do residency and then start your practice, and it's a very long process. If you want to be an engineer, all you have to do is have the skills to do the job. The way that I obtained the skills to start in the field was I went to MIT and I studied physics and electrical engineering. I came here as an intern and I found that it was so fun and I got to work on such interesting, challenging problems that I decided to stay, and I've been here ever since. If you're thinking about becoming an engineer or a designer or inventor, one of the things that you should probably do is spend a lot of time in the shop. When I was a kid, my dad's a fisherman and a contractor, so I spent a lot of time tinkering with boats and helping him build houses, and I think that was a big part of leading to me doing what I do now. On average, engineers do pretty well for themselves. If you look at musicians, for example, there are rock stars out there that get paid a lot, but the average musician has to work pretty hard to make money. Engineering is in high demand, and that demand is only going up. So basically anyone who wants to go into the field and gain the skills to become an expert, there's a job for them.